So we have a couple of questions here. First one is, which of the following occurs in meiosis but not in mitosis? So let's see it here only.